the human brain contains as many neurons as there are stars in the Milky Way. We know so much about the outside universe to the point where we are able to send people into space, and yet we fundamentally lack the understanding of what goes on in our minds. I grew up in a town in northern Poland, which is famous for an astronomer who drew the first map of the moon. Growing up, I was really fascinated by the idea that in order to understand the universe, we need to chart the underlying map of what's out there. In high school, I had an opportunity to volunteer at a local hospice, caring for patients who have developed various forms of neurological psychiatric disorders. That was really a moving experience that made me rethink mental health, the universe within us, and understanding of the human mind. This is what I decided to dedicate my career towards. I'm a neuroscientist, and I'm interested in understanding how our brains function. I strongly believe that in order to understand many of the mental health and neurological disorders or conditions, we need to have a map of what cell types exist in the brain. I traveled to the US to explore postdoctoral training, and we found ourselves wanting to stay. I look at my kids, and I think the greatest mysteries ahead of us in neuroscience is understanding human brain development. We're only at the beginning of this journey, but the technologies are getting faster. Our understanding and the pace of our understanding of the brain is increasing basically all the time.